relatives of Donald Locke leave court after the first appearance of the man accused of stabbing the retired solicitor to death in an alleged road rage murder. Matthew Daly is accused of repeatedly knifing the great-grandfather after their cars were involved in an alleged minor collision.